This picture shows you the magnetic type float switch which was used for stopping the transfer pump of incinerator settling tank. When the level comes to this position, the pump was not stopping, so we are going to investigate why this float switch didn't work. So we removed the float switch and we were trying to find out why the float switch was not working. So we checked the float condition. There was no hole here in the float, so the float was okay. So next we found that there is a lot of sludge in between the magnetic switch and this. So the magnetic flux was not able to pass through because it was blocking the flux and not able to activate the switch on the other side. So we removed the pin from here, removed the float. Once we removed the float, we saw the sludge, thick sludge here, as accumulated in between the magnetic flux and the switch on the other side. So due to which the switch was not working. So we cleaned it properly here. Once we cleaned, then we put back. After thorough cleaning, we found the float. When we activate the float, it was working and giving the right signal. So we checked the connections and the function. When the float is lifted up, you get the reading. So when the float is down, we get one more reading. So in this case, the sludge which was there on the magnetic switch there, so that need to be cleaned regularly, so to avoid any overflow of the tank. So if you have any doubt regarding this, you can always message me. Thank you.